Centria's robot dog is trying to access an industrial robot's working area. A built safety laser scanner detects an intrusion and cuts the robot's speed to 30%. When the dog tries to approach closer, the thick light curtain stops the robot completely. On the right end of the working cell, an Omron light curtain is monitoring passageway to working area. The light curtain is programmed to only allow a mobile robot to pass through. When the dog tries to enter the work cell, it is detected as a foreign object by the light curtain. This again stops the robot. The third passageway to robot working area is monitored by a SIG laser scanner and a SIG microwave radar system. The dog cannot pass to the area as both systems will stop robot motion. Fog, smoke and dust causes false detection in the laser scanner. However, the microwave radar system is immune to these factors and remains operational. Extended reality is divided into virtual, augmented, and mixed reality. These technologies may be used in labor training, product designing, and marketing related areas. For example, a physical product or a solution may be presented to a customer before manufacturing. A digital model is produced from the product or environment and can be inspected through VR or AR equipment. This results in a concrete experience of the product for the viewer. Virtual environments can be, for example, used to further enhance operational and safety training of factory equipment. Augmented reality is used to bring digital elements into actual environment. In addition to 3D models, these digital elements may include visible installation steps or other labor assisting solutions. This robot is modeled into a digital twin. Status data and commands are exchanged in real time, which is advantageous in application design and status monitoring. This collaborative robot uses a built-in camera for workpiece recognition, with no external hardware required. Along with bin picking applications, there are built-in algorithms for tasks such as quality inspection and barcode scanning. The collaborative robot may be guided by hand, which speeds up programming and enhances robot adaptability to new tasks. This collaborative robot is designed for heavier duties while still meeting safety requirements. Even with a payload rating of 35 kilograms, guiding the robot by hand is efficient and operator-friendly. Safety functions allow seamless human-robot collaboration. As a result, the robot doesn't need safety areas with lots of floor space. This enhances the possibilities of robot utilization in even wider variety of tasks. Mobile robots are commonly used in transport and internal logistics. Route planning and mapping is performed in real time, and the robot performs well in rapidly changing environments. Robot 3D printing can be done with many different materials, including plastics and carbon fibers. The workpiece is prepared for printing in a slicing software. A 3D model is imported into the software and positioned accordingly. The material is also defined at this stage. The resulting G-code is then transferred to the printer. Robot 3D scanning is a common technique used in reverse engineering. Here, scanning is performed using a portable high-resolution 3D scanner. A digital model can be easily created without existing documentation. The resulting model can be used in simulation or remanufacturing.